this Apollo 8 image went public a while back. You know, and a lot of people said maybe it looks like an ET structure on the moon. Maybe it's some kind of ship hovering above the moon or on the moon. Some people even thought it might be a piece of cheese of some kind. Well, good old Tyler Glockner at Secure Team 10, you know, did a video on this thing, did not check anything, did not look into it, just got very excited about it and said, oh boy, this could be something great.
Did the Apollo astronauts catch a triangular object on the moon briefly, possibly becoming uncloaked? Or is this object much closer to the window and is simply flying past the moon in view of the camera?
The next thing you know, the Daily Mail in England picked it up. And what's incredible is they quoted Tyler Glockner as some kind of photo expert, and they got very excited about it, gave it all kinds of credibility. And then, you know, this is the kind of story we're going to do here at, you know, Objects Unknown. It's, again, where people don't check anything, they don't look into anything. We're going to be looking at things like UFOs, unexplained phenomena, any event or theory that people are talking about that either conventional media or alternative media is not covering the way it should. Now, unlike Glockner and unlike the Daily Mail, I called NASA, and within 24 hours, we got our answer. Bill Butel at NASA in Washington got the history, you know, people involved in history at NASA to look into this. Now, they had never heard about it before I brought it to their attention, but they looked into it and they found in their archive the actual magazine strips. Literally, these are the photographic strips that are there from the mission. And you can see that at the very last frame where this is, there is a piece of tape that seems to have slid down and damaged the film. So it's just a damaged piece of film. You can clearly see that in the evidence that we've got now from Bill Butel. And Bill Butel brought up something really interesting at NASA. He said, you know, there are so many people at that time with their telescopes trained on the moon, because it was a big momentous event. Apollo 8 in the late 1960s was a huge event. And so they had their telescopes trained on the moon. So they would have seen this on the near side. It's facing the Earth. We would have seen it. And it's a huge area. I mean, this is in the Sea of Tranquility area where we were all focusing at that time. And it's a huge area, this thing that whatever it is, if it was on the moon or above the moon, you would have seen this thing from, you know, from the Earth, basically. So he wants to make sure everybody realizes this is just a defect in the film. And he's sorry to burst everybody's bubble, but sorry, he says it's not a piece of cheese or anything else.